music is completely universal, to do with a basic human attitude. The completion of a work is to care about the responses you get to it. The thought of saying, okay, now this is going to release, is a very good word, be free from me. I'm not going to be there to make excuses for it any longer. That's when I really start to think about it and work hard on it. So I think that the thought of finishing something is the thought of how it connects with the rest of the world. In that computer there, I have probably 1,500 pieces of music that I've never released, and they are meaningless until I release them. They're really just tooling around.
I often sit here in the evenings just finding what I can do that I've not been able to do before. I sometimes think, ooh, I know, it'd be nice, a sort of wobbly sound. What have I got in the wobbly department?
Coming up next tonight here on BBC Four, the gathered hits, classics and tracks of Brian Eno in a compilation of sterling performances. Next.